Oh, wait, guys, is it possible for multiple AI characters to talk in the same scene? Let's find out.
Grandma, I have a question for you.
Please don't give Grandma hard questions. My Pekin asked me.
Can you date a man on wheelchair?
If he has money, yes.
On, I love you so much.
Are you very sure? Because I love you too.
Ade, thank you for bringing me out today. I swear, my guy, don't mention.
We are AI, right?
And that makes it easy for us. And the three of us are talking too.
You know, I think this place has the best cocktails in town.
I'll have to agree with you on that one.
Now, would you like to know how Queen generated all these? Answer me in the comments section.
All right, welcome back again. On today's tutorial, we are looking at how multiple characters can talk in the same scene. Okay, because I got a question from my subscribers. They are asking, is it possible to make more than one avatar to talk? So the answer, you have seen it already. The videos you watched, they were more than one characters. Even though many of them are not perfect, but it's very okay. So on this particular app, which is the one we have used previously, I will see show you how I was able to generate every one of them and make them to talk in the same characters. Unlike other platforms that you can use, they will not have motions, but this particular one has emotion and it has feelings. So before we start, let's hear this.
Welcome to my channel. This is AI Mastery Tutorial, your one-stop, step-by-step AI tutorials. Please subscribe to join us.
All right, I'll walk you through to two simple steps on how you can generate this. The first step will be to generate our avatar. If you don't know how to generate it, I'll just give it a glance of how to do it. Then the last step, which is the step two, will be how to make the multiple characters talk. But before we make the multiple characters talk, I will still repeat the single character first. For those that have not watched my previous video, you can go ahead now and watch this one so that you'll be able to understand very well how single character talk. So let's move to step one. Right over here in our step one, we are going to use our Google Studio to generate the images. Okay, so in your Google Studio, the link is on the description box. You can go to the screen box and pick the link, and it will bring you to over this place. You log in using your Google account. Okay, this is the interface now. This is how it is. This is how the interface is. It's got it here, Google AI. Okay, so over here now to generate image, we are going to use, you have to touch on the nano banana because they have updated their app. Someone asked me before that they couldn't see where the imaging is. Yeah, that's because they have updated their app. So to get the imaging where you generate images, you click on try nano banana. Click on this one to give you three options, either to use nano banana or to use imaging 4 or imaging 4 ultra. So you can use any of them here, whichever one that you like. So for me, let's use image 4 to generate the image. Asking you, are you sure? Just say continue. Then down here, you need to choose the size of your layout, either portrait or landscape, which is 16:9 for YouTube, while 9:16 for any short reels. Okay, so we are using 16:9 for this generation. And number of generation, let's just pick like 2 so that we'll make our decisions. Okay, so come over here and we type. This is where you type in the description of what you want to generate. Let's say, so here what I type as my prompt is a beautiful Nigerian lady of early 20s wearing trending outfits, sitting in a couch, smiling. That's the emotion I want. So we hit run, touch the run button, and then we hold on just a few minutes, it will be out. All right, let's look at our picture. Our image is out. You can see the image is out. Let me zoom it well. You can see the image. It's a beautiful Nigerian wearing a trending, but this your top is not actually trending. But we can manage this just for the sake of the tutorial, okay? I think I like the second one. So to save this image now to your phone, you press hold it and then these options will come out. You pick on this download symbol, touch the download, and it will take you to where you save. You just hit save. Okay, that one is there. So let's move ahead and generate the one for multiple conversation. For multiple conversation. Now for the multiple character, we are going to start with two characters. So let's look at this one. I said a beautiful Nigerian lady of early 20s wearing trending crop top with jeans, and a guy of late 20s neatly dressed, both are sitting in a bar. Okay, let's say modern bar. Let's add modern. Both are sitting in a modern bar. So we generate. So our image is ready. Let's look at what Google AI gave us. This is what they gave us. This one is somehow awful. The image did not balance well, but the girl is beautiful. Let's look at this one. Okay, this one is okay. We can go with this. We can go with this. They are having a drink. So we press hold it and we download. The same way you downloaded the first one, okay? So this will take us to our step two now. Let's move over to step two and make them talk. So now in our step two, we'll be using our Grok AI. Our Grok AI. Remember, if you need to watch that image that I showed you. You need to watch that video that I showed you, okay? So this is our Grok AI. If you don't have Grok AI, you can simply go to your Play Store and type Grok AI. Grok is spelled G-R-O-K space AI. Then you download it and you sign in. It's, the good part of it is totally free. As of now, it's still free. So they are not charging you, okay? Because I know how expensive it is for people to generate AI these days. So that's why I'm only bringing out AIs that has free versions, that have free generations, okay? These are all the generations that you saw earlier. All right, so when you come up, it will come up this way. To come up this way, this way it will come up. When you, once you log in, this is how it will come up. Then you need to come over here, they write imaging. Type on the imaging. You can notice they write it free. So this is our image, and these ones down here is the one that other people generated that they keep for samples. Okay, so we are picking our own image, which is this lady here. Let's first of all make this one to talk. Another thing with Grok AI, they generate voice by themselves. Once you touch it, you can notice this one here. It's writing, generating video. They will generate the video by themselves. That's where it is. So just allow them. After that, we'll now generate our own. Okay? So they have generated their own. But this one, they have voice. So let's move over to our own now. You can download this. Let me download this one. Okay? So let's, for us to generate our own and give our own command, make it to talk, to say whatever that we want her to say. You come over to this place that they have read you. Touch this arrow here. Then you go to custom. Over here, you can paste in your write-up if you have already. Okay, for me, this is what I want her to say. Now, since it's just a single image that I want to prompt, I just put. So put this quotation sign up here, open the quote and close the quote. Okay, this will tell Grok that this is the word that you want this image to speak. So if you are done, you hit the generate by typing on this up arrow here, hit generate. You can notice it here is generating for you in percentage. It will run to 100 and will come back later. So our video is ready now. Let's listen to what she say, if it's exactly what to ask her to say.
Hi, welcome to AI Mastery Tutorial. On this channel, you will learn AI tools for free.
You will agree with me that this is exactly what we gave her to say. This is what we gave her to say. Okay? And she has said it. Look at it. Let me press the prompt again so that you'll be sure of it. You can say, hi, welcome to AI Mastery Tutorial. On this channel, you will learn AI tools for free. That's exactly what she said too. All right. So this is it for single avatars to talk. Just as you watched in the previous video, please do well to go to my channel and watch as many as possible. There are so many good tutorials that I drop on my channels, okay? Now, for the major things, making the multiple characters talk. How is it possible that we can make our avatars, more than one avatar, in a single generation to talk? Now, let's head over to the deal of today. So, for us to get the deal of today, we'll have to go back and pick these two ladies, these two avatars here. You know, these are the two characters we want to use today, okay? As they are generating, let me pick where I save their conversation, what I want them to say, okay? Now, I've already arranged what I want these two characters to say. Now, look at this place. Look at this place. Look at what I did here. Look at what I did here. This is how I wanted their dialogue to be. So you must have a dialogue that you want them to say. Whatever you want them to say, the discussion, you must have it. Now, please take a good attention. Pay attention to what I'm going to show you here now. If you look over here, you see that I write dialogue with perfect lip sync. Then I added a name. I gave the guy a name. Henry. I called the guy Henry. Then Henry is saying, well, I say, Anne, I promise I will not hurt you. You see that? Henry say, Anne, I promise I will not hurt you. I say emotional. That means he has to say this thing with emotions. Let it come out from his mind. Okay? Now, Anne, I named the lady as Anne. I say, I pray so. Because it's easy to say that she's having a serious expression. That's what I add there. Now, why am I putting all these expressions and open brackets? Yes, the open bracket means that you want to give a command to something, an emotional command, expressional command, okay, to that character, okay? If you want the character to shout while saying this thing, you simply write it there, shouting, okay? If you want it to be jumping while saying it, simply put it there, jumping. And whatever you add is what will come out for the character. Okay? Now, I also added a camera movement. I say camera zooms in to a close-up shot. You can change it. You can put whatever you want your cameras to move. Now, another thing very important. I added a timeline. I added the timeline. Remember, each generation is 6 seconds. Growth generation stops at 6 seconds. So you need to time them. What they are saying. Okay. Can these words come out in 3 seconds? Can they complete in 6 seconds? Let's see. I said, Henry started speaking at 0 second to 0.3 seconds. Henry was speaking. Then Anne replied after 3 seconds to 6 seconds. Okay. So I'll copy these dialogues that I've created here. I copy this, my dialogue. Yeah, I copy it. Then we move over to our Grok. Move to Grok and tap here for us to make it talk. Why this thing did not finish generating? Because of we minimized it. Okay. So have to start our own by touch on this. And then I drop the prompt. This is that prompt that I copied from that place. Okay. The next thing I'll do is to send it. Now it's generating. Just give it a few minutes. Sometimes, take note of this. Sometimes, when you hit the first generation, it might not give you what you want. So whenever you are generating, remember it's AI. It's never 100%. So there must be some errors and some issues. So what you need to do is to try again. Thank God it's a free version. It's a free app. So you can try as much as possible till you get what you want. All right? Now, the video is ready. Let's see what happened.
I pray so, because it's easy to say. I promise not. I pray so, because it's easy to say. I promise.
You see that? Did you see that? Now, this generation did not come out perfectly. Just as I was trying to explain to you, the guy started the talk quite alright, but the lady did not finish it the way she's supposed to. She only speak little and the guy continue, which is wrong generation. So what you need to do is to regenerate it all over again till you get what you want. So let's try another generation again. Now let's redo the entire work from beginning. We have used a simple prompt command to try to make the two characters talk the same time, and they could not give us exactly what we need. So since they didn't give us what we need to do now is to make it professional. So to make it professional, you will have to come over to the video session and paste this prompt that I just dropped, professional prompt that I arrange. I say, cinematic dialogue. Two characters, Henry. I open a bracket to describe Henry. Man with belt, light blue shirt, and Ada, a woman with coily hair, pattern crop top, are sitting across from each other at a dimly lit intimate bar. They are looking at each other intensively and romantically. Close-up shot of both faces generate with perfect lip sync and a splight camera zooms on Ada as she speak. Now the dialogue. Henry, I tell him that Henry is sincere, reassuring tone. I promise I will not hurt you. Then Ada, serious with thoughtful tone. I pray so because it's easy to see. Now let's drop this prompt to Grok and see if they will give us exactly what we need. Now I have dropped the prompt here in Grok. Okay? So let's see if they will give us exactly what we need. Let's generate it. Wow, the thing is finally out. Look at it.
I promise I will not hurt you.
I pray so, because it's easy to say.
All right, look at it. Our video is ready and it's perfect now. So I'll drop this particular prompt on the description box to guide you when you are generating your own. All right, just look at it, make your changes, and add whatever you want your video to say. So do not forget, it's a continuous process. It's a trial. You keep trying until you get what you want. Remember, the prompt you use will determine how the generation will come. You might use a simple prompt and it worked for you. That's very perfect. But if it did not work, try again. If it did not work, then use professional prompt. You can use ChatGPT to guide you on how to make it work very well. All right. See you in the next one. See you again. If you have any question, do not forget to drop it in the comment section. I will be glad to respond to you. And if you have anything that you are confused at, still let me know. I will help you out. Thank you all for joining us in this tutorial. See you again. Bye for now.